making a move. Yeah. TJ, his brother, is a Brandon Bird tonight, brother.
Thomas Wiseman doing a little spin right here on our side of the track. Sean trying to get lined up for a good shot. Thomas hauling down the ribbon. Andrew Walsh is one Monday night over here at the Mini Madness class. Trying to go back to back. Nice little wheel shot there. Both Rankins. Patrick Rankin in the 354 and Brittany Rankin in the 54 having a little battle. Something with either Rankin or one of the other cars going on. Good little, couple of good little battles going on.
I guess.
Thomas Wiseman in the 810X is out. He pulled his flag. That's Thomas Wiseman. 810X is out. We are still down to four remain. Brittany Rankin, the 54. Andrew Elston, the 49. Sean Wiseman, 787. And Patrick Rankin in the 354.
Yeah.
Woodstock class, which is the last class of the night, actually. This is the Mini Madness Division. We have Patrick Rankin, Brittany Rankin, Sean Wiser, and Andrew Lux is still running, competing for first.
Number 787 of Sean Wiseman is out of the competition. We are down to your top three. Brittany Rankin in the 54, the 49 of Andrew Walston, and the 364 of Patrick Rankin.
Sideways on a motorcycle in the gravel. A little sketchy. We're down to number 49, Andrew Logster, and number 54, Brittany Rankin. Patrick Rankin finishes third tonight. Taking that home tonight for $70.
Drive away.
to get spun around, maybe make a shot.
Patrick Rankin in the 354 is out. He will be taking third place, fighting it out. Your top two, Andrew Lawson and Randy Rankin in the 54.
Final touches, as Mark Elliott would say, putting the ball in the hole. Maybe lining up for another shot. Coming in at a side angle. Had a little pity on him.
Oh, it's looking pretty good for Brittany Rankin out here.
He's trying to fire. I don't hear anything. Just pushing flames, this might be over with. That's it.
Andrew Lawson pulled his flag, and that means your winner, the 54 of Brittany.